Guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video today, we will guide you on how to set up payments and email. LearnPress plugin is integrated with some payments like PayPal, offline payment, Stripe payment, and WooCommerce plugin. After installing and activating payment plugins, you go to LearnPress, then setting and payment tab. You can enable, disable, guest checkout, login form, register form, and custom order slug, and enable payment. Then you can select the payment option to configure it. To use WooCommerce plugin, you need to activate the WooCommerce plugin and LearnPress WooCommerce payment method integration. Please note that you can only use payment through WooCommerce to buy clothes if you enable WooCommerce payment. For example, if you enable PayPal and WooCommerce payment at the same time, you can use PayPal. To enable payments with WooCommerce, you go to WooCommerce, select Setting, and Payment tab. In WooCommerce payment tab, if you enable redirect to WhoCheckout, after clicking Add to Cart, it will redirect to the checkout page. If not, after choosing Add to Cart and View Cart, it will redirect to the cart page. On the other hand, you can enable buy cost via product to only buy cost via product. And with this feature, you need to add the cost into the product to buy cost. You go to product or product, then add new or edit the product. In the general tab, you can set regular price and sale price, then go to cost tab and select cost. Then you will scroll up and click the update button. Make sure that your host can send email. If not, you can use WP Mail SMTP plugin. To configure email, you go to LearnPress, choose Setting, and Email tab. Here, you can set from name, content type, header image, and footer text. Then you go to specific tab to enable and configure email. For example, with the new order tab, in the admin tab, you can set recipient email address, subject, email heading, content type, and click on any variables to insert them into the mail. Then click save setting. So, that's all for this specific tutorial and the next video that we are going to show how the student enrolls and finish the course. Thank you and see you again.